Hello, what's up guys? This is Kuya Paps. Welcome back once again to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna teach you how to play Alapaa by Resihens. So, unang part na ituturo ko ay ang intro and outro. Then, pangalawa is yung main song. So, kung ready na kayo, kunin niyo yung gitara niyo at sabihin niyo ko. Sa intro ay gagamit tayo ng chords na G major 7. At mula dito sa chords nito, ay kukunin natin yung licks o yung intro na tinututog natin, this song. So, magsisimula tayo sa G, 6 strings, 3rd fret, then 5th string, 5th fret, 4th string, 4th fret, then hammer, to 5th, then 4th again, back to 5th string, 5th fret, then start all over again. Okay? So, ulitin natin. Okay? G major 7. 6th string, 3rd fret, 2 times, 5th string, 5th fret, single, 4th string, 4th fret, 1, hammer, then, back to 5th string, 5th fret, then start again. Okay. Ang counting natin bali dito is 7 counts. Kung mapapansin nyo, is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay? At para mabuo natin yung G major 7 na intro, kailangan siyang ulitin ng 12 times. Okay? So, pasadahan natin ha. 1, 2, 3, 4, dahan-dahan. 3 3 5 4, hammer, then 4 again, then back to 5, then start to G again. Okay, so this is 12 times. Okay, so that is the G major 7. Then when you come to C major 7, the same finger style format, then ibababa mo lang siya from G to C. This is C. Sa C is 5th string 3rd fret, 4th string 5th fret, and 3rd string 4th fret, then hammer, same sequence. Okay, gagawin ito ng 4 times after ng G major 7, C major 7, 4 times, then back sa G major 7. Paano bumalik? Okay, ganito lang babalik. C major 7. Pagtungtong nyo dun sa 4th string, 5th fret, then go back to 6th string, 3rd fret. Yan lang din. Then back again. Ganito yon, G major 7, papasok mo yung kantang. Diba? Na tayo ay magkasama. O anong saya? Pag dun sa saya, then major 7. Then doon napapasok yung drums beat. Then doon napapasok saka yung main song. So yun lang guys, sana may natutunan kayo. At kung hindi ka pa naka-subscribe, please subscribe and click the notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga susunod ko pang video ilalagay. So yun lang guys, maraming salamat and good luck.